This team didn't work. They need to look around baseball and watch the success of teams like Cincinnati and Arizona and Tampa Bay and all these young athletic teams that are having success. This is a new era. I think the Mets need to get younger. They need to get more athletic, and they certainly need some young, big arms to help build that rotation before they can become legitimate contenders with a team like the Atlanta Braves in their own division.